Catch it. ready, yeah. We go now, yeah. We go, you come. You come with us. You ready?
We'll be right back.
Ciao. ¿Cómo state? Bien. ¿Cómo state? Bien. Durante los shows a Milano. Ho bevuto troppo vino. Stasera non bevo. Ok, magari solo un po'. Sarebbe maleducato non fare un brindisi con tutti voi. So, salute Trieste. Salute a tutti voi. Everybody.
Oh,
How you say this? How you say that this is request? Request. Now we're gonna, for this next one, we're gonna go back a bit. We're gonna go, we're gonna go deep. La scorsa settimana ho perso il mio migliore amico. Ero con lui quando ha fatto l'ultimo respiro. Yeah. un momento molto duro per me. Sono molto triste. Il suo nome era Johnny Vedder. Possiamo dire il suo nome tutti insieme un'ultima volta prima che il suo spirito voli via. One, two, three, hello!
Real possible.
Grazie, grazie mille.
Yeah.
The master of the Stratocaster gives his all to the Les Paul. The envy of the Flying V. And he wrote this next song.
Sky, blue sky, blanket you. Wet, jump, and wax. distant place. That's where we're living. A distant time, a distant space. So what you give in? What you give in?
Somehow it is the biggest thing that keeps on slipping right through our heads. Yeah.
We are not leaving till they say we must leave. Is everybody okay? We want you to be better than okay. This is deeper than the last. This is the fifth day of us being in Italia. We've had a great, great 5 days, and we thank you very, very much. We are so grateful for your invitation, and let's thank everybody up here, the crew and everybody, and all the local crew for setting up the stage, making it so it's okay and it's loud. We brought our families to, we don't bring our families to any, just anywhere. We knew that they would enjoy these cities, and the name of the first record is 10. We didn't know way back then that we were gonna have almost 10 kids between us. 20 years and 10 kids, but. So, again, thank you for giving us the opportunity to get them into somewhere else than the fucking United States with other fucking guns and mental illness. I'm sure they won't hear about this back home. So, but for example, my daughter came to me. Can I speak in English just one little bit yet? We checked into the hotel, and she came running out. She said, Dad, there's a very little sink right next to the toilet. See, she gets to see these new things. But now, she's 5 years old. She's only 5 years old, this tall. And after 5 days, only 5 days, somebody, a man kind of bumped into her on the street, and she looked up and she said, "Destiny got some." 5 days, perfect, she's learning. Okay, more music. Thank you.
Oh, Let me know your song.
Sister from my McCready, Kita. Stone Gossip, Kita. Basso, Jeff Amen. Maybe someday, but I don't think so. Maybe someday, but I don't think so. Just maybe not a certain style, but I mean, look, the greatest car in the world is a Ferrari. It's just a beautiful car. I don't know anybody who owns one. I drove one once when I was working at a hotel as a valet. At 3 a.m. when everyone else was asleep. And I got the key. And that was enough for me. But every once in a while you think, wow, what would it be like to own a Ferrari? But you know what? We got Matt Cameron band. We don't need a guy. That's the biggest, best engine we could ever get. Forgetting anybody? And also a toast to all our Italian friends that came over to the shows and helped with the translations, etc., etc. Ciao. Salute, Francesca, Simon, Carla, etc. My knee feels better, so if you need me for the World Cup, I'm ready for the next game. Someone who had never seen Italy until about 12 years ago when we brought him the first time. A great friend. I don't know how we made all these years without somebody playing his position. And he had been through quite a lot before we met him. And he's been through quite a lot of good stuff since then. And it all comes around and he makes us realize how lucky we are every day. We really feel lucky because of all of you and what you give us. It makes us feel very lucky. And we are so happy that we continued on to get this from you. And so on the keyboards right there, B3, Mr. Boom Gasper. And as I was speaking before about sadness, and I just can't, I'm trying to celebrate, my friend, and it's, I'm still too, you're helping now, you know, about keeping it from being sad. Don't be too sad. Don't give up. Don't give up. Look to each other. Look to music. Look to something without pain. Look to the ocean. Look to the sky. Look to yourself.
A lot wasted. I'm never going back again. Haven't chased it. A lot wasted. I'm never going back again. I erased it. A lot wasted. I'm never going back again.
You're all sinning, it's something wrong. I'm starting to Let's go.
waiting, watching the clock is 4 o'clock. It's got to stop. Tell him to no more. She practices her speech as she opens the door. She rolls over, pretends to sleep as he looks her over.
Mister, you win the award for choreography. You win. Milano did good singing. We need louder than.
Yeah. I'm still alive. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Happy honeymoon. Happy birthday. Thanks from us for all you've given. Thank you so much. Till the next time we see you. Amen. Be safe.